Wait, hang on, fellas. Didn't I see you playing basketball?
Yes.
One of the church members said, "Can you play basketball? Can we play basketball?"
I have solved all our problems. Okay. Mormons.
We were called the Mormon Yankees. We played against the Latvians, Lithuanians, and the Estonians. Because we had backgrounds in basketball, we could teach the Australians and the people who are around us, making friends for ourselves and from the church. It was an extraordinary experience.